One of the big challenges that we're trying to address is making cheap, renewable, sustainable energy available for everyone. And we think the key to that is solar energy. The problem is that solar energy is very expensive. And one of the main reasons for that is that solar cells actually, although they absorb light from the sun, they also re-emit a lot of the light they absorb and don't convert it into useful electricity. That's the challenge we're trying to solve. We're developing new types of nanomaterials that absorb and redirect the radiation from the sun, keep it from escaping, to dramatically increase the power conversion efficiency, which can dramatically lower the cost. It can make the cost of solar energy so inexpensive that it will be available throughout the world for everyone to take advantage of. Personally, I'm passionate about trying to make a difference for a sustainable future and helping solve the problems and challenges of global warming. And I think solar energy is one of the ways that we can really target that. And in particular, I'm working on trying to make solar energy much, much cheaper.